There was a rebellious fat kid who was rustling for something inside his pocket. Out of his pocket came a candy all wrapped up by Rappy. Having left the pocket, it made Rappy so delighted.
All right, I'm finally out!
Looking around, Rappy sees a trash bin filled with trash were the same as him. All being so happy, Rappy also wanted to be with them. Right after taking the candy out of Rappy, the rebellious fat kid heads to the trash bin. He proceeds to throw Rappy into the trash bin, but...
Hey! Oops! I missed!
Unfortunately, the rebellious fat kid tosses Rappy into the air and was carried off by the wind.
How dare you do this to me?
Rappy ended on the school Snarra team. There he met the new Snarry and Mira.
Hey! Oh, come on!